welcome to another episode of Pixelmon Island.
Silo.
Devil Battles.
Silo. Yeah. Silo, I realized something.
What?
If you look in chat, it told me something. It told me about a market thing.
Oh.
It says the merchants at the black market are very grateful for the business you have provided to them. In return, that have gifted you each one Pokemon egg from a rare egg shipment. These eggs can be collected from the storage room in the black market. Each egg crate is labeled with one of our names. So, this is neat.
Wait a minute. So that's probably the room with all the Poke loot.
Really?
The loot, DJ. The loot and Pokemon eggs too.
Wait, what?
Aww. Well, I guess
this
Pokemon
has my name on it.
Look where the first two crates. All right, did you hit your button? Yeah. Well,
give me an egg.
I got the button.
I got
Sweet.
A button too. Wait, so we could actually
can
see
we
what?
Can we sell this?
Wait, this is number five. IV8.
Oh yeah, we could.
I have a Potty Toad.
Really? Okay, fine. Since you looked, I'll look at mine. Three. Amistar. Dude, the Lord Helix himself has come to guide me.
I have a Politoed. Is there something up here?
I don't know. There's some loot or something up here. From the other people. Okay. Looks like everyone, well, most people have come in and gotten theirs. Okay.
So we both already got a bunch of Pokemon.
Yeah, so it's a full egg though, so it might take a little bit of time to hatch.
Yeah.
But that's all good. Do I have anything else to sell? Not at all. Okay, I'm gonna buy some more Pokeballs and let's get into this.
I already have 10 Ultra Balls and six Dust Balls, so I'm gonna go ahead and go search for some Pokemon to catch.
Yeah, I didn't buy them ahead of time, so.
I'm gonna go all the way over there where I was in the last time.
Alright, so it's buy.
I actually wanna see if my texture pack is actually on.
Okay, there we go.
Nope, I have the different one.
Got some of them. See, I think I'm gonna go for the Great Balls rather than the Ultra Balls. I like the design of them better. And of course, ooh, Premier Balls. Never mind, I'm getting them. And so that's five of each. My balance is now 10. I'll get two more Premier Balls, and now I'm broke. Sounds good. Yeah, but now we'll actually be able to catch some Pokemon. So I think a priority we need now is to get some Pokemon that can fly. So then we'll be able to get some Pokeloot nice and easy. So this Staravia has just swung into spawn. I'm gonna go after him.
Hello.
Get caught up there, get caught up there. Darn it. Yeah, he's gone. I ain't catching him.
Marie.
Alright, but there should be some stuck up against the side of the mountain. I should be able to catch him now. So that's gonna be my goal for today. I still haven't decided who I want on my team.
Chikorita. Interesting.
Ooh, a wild Vaporeon. Cool. Bunch of them, really. Yeah, I wouldn't want a wild Vaporeon, though. I'd want to know the moves I'm putting on him. Ah, darn it. Trick of flying Pokemon is they all fly. Oh, here's a stuck one. Pidgeotto, level 26. I don't think I can fly on a Pidgeotto, but I'll be able to level it up fairly easily. So let's get it weakened up here. No, I crit. Darn it. It did.
Trying to see this whole area is actually different than last time they chased this part here.
Which part are you at?
That part when there used to be a little village.
Oh,
that's not there no more. Oh, look, I found a Ditto
in the plains.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Too bad we can't breed in this. Well, okay, Pidgeotto. This time, darn it, missed. All right, Pidgeotto. I can't hit the Pokemon.
I'm trying to find a flying Pokemon around over here, but I think I'm not able to.
They all fly too high. Forget it. We're going up against the side of the mountain. They were there that last time. All right, there's two flying in like this. Ah, come on.
I'm in a desert right now.
Yeah, I don't know how many flying Pokemon you. Ooh, Pokemon are stuck in the trees. Yes. All right, how about this other Pidgeotto? Let's go ahead, hit it with another Faint Attack. Alright, that ain't doing much to it. If I Rock Slide it, it might really hurt it, though. So I'm just gonna try to get it into the yellow. And didn't really get it close that time. Okay. What'll rapid spin do? That'll do the right amount, I guess.
Okay.
There we go. It's into the yellow. We'll just go for a great ball. Dang, I don't plan on using Pidgeotto.
Confuse Ray.
Trio.
And, oh, it done popped out, DJ.
Come on,
it done popped out.
Go Ultra Ball. Trio. Come on, catch it. I want to get my Thug Trio.
Come on. Ah.
No, confused. He's going to die. No.
All right, one more roll out. Let's just see if we can get...
Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball, please. Please.
No effect.
I got a Thug Trio.
Oh, nice. Do you plan on using that?
He has Night Slash and Thus Sucker Punch.
Yeah. I mean, it ain't bad, but it ain't that good. Alright, I cannot do damage to this guy anymore.
It's a
lucky
perfect,
ball.
It's
Let's
a
go.
Perfect one IV for its special attack.
Okay.
Isn't this a physical Pokemon?
Yeah.
My god.
Giglet.
How's its Flygon attack and speed?
You're
getting excited over there, aren't you?
I can't I was about to leave. I've just found a boss Pokemon.
Dude, Pidgeotto, you have an easy catch rate. Let me catch you. Thank you. Caught in the Premier Ball.
Excuse me. Oh, wow. Water Gun wrecked me.
Alright, there we go.
Okay, he's confused. Nice.
Let's take out this big old Electrode.
Nice.
I need a new
training
spot.
No, stop Water Gunning me, you freak. Stay confused.
Yeah, I'm gonna go explore deeper into the forest now.
I'm about to kill the boss.
Oh boy.
Yes, killed it. I got an orb and a thunderstone.
Nice.
The orb's not gonna help me in this, isn't it?
Nope, not at all. They might be sellable, I'm not sure.
I might have to do that after we end the episode to check if it is sellable.
Yeah, because searching through those things can take a little bit of time.
Yeah.
Alright. Come on, Pidgeotto, get a level. I think Pidgeotto evolves at 36, and I caught it at 35.
I don't know if I should concentrate leveling up my Pokemon or just go catching Pokemon.
I think, like, what we really need is a plan. Because, like, I'm doing, like, preliminary stuff right now, you know, getting, you know, Pokemon ready so I can go after everything I want. But I haven't decided what I actually want yet.
Because right now my Dugtrio is actually the highest one. It's level 27. So that's one of my highest Pokemon right now.
Oh, yeah, you want my Donphan? Oh, we can do that trade.
You want to use that to train anything? Or off camera?
No, we can do it now. I'm just evolving my Pidgeotto right now.
Alright, let me
That'll help you be able to get a good lead.
Let me know when you're at spawn before I can go over there.
Slash spawning now.
Wait, let me actually. Can I one shot this guy? I think I did a boo boo.
Uh oh.
Yeah, I'm out of here. Let me run! No!
Trio!
Oh, I think I used teleport. I was fighting a level 42 Alakazam. Yeah.
Yeah, I one shot one of them with this Donphan.
It kept not letting me run. Okay.
Yeah.
There
you go, you can get the EXP share on it too. So.
Okay. Did you caught that or you evolved it already?
No, I caught that in the wild.
What?
It's a beast. It's a beast, man. This is why last episode was so lucky. Here, share the luck.
My god.
It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, use that and become amazing.
How
I'll
the,
be in the air.
Fuck you caught. You fucking.
See, DJ?
Wow.
Look, man, I got the plan set up. I'm gonna, like, check all the rooftops and stuff for loot.
My god.
Anything up here?
You caught this thing?
Oh.
Level 45 Pokemon, you caught it?
Instant karma give back. Dude, I just got another EXP share.
Wow.
Dude, just karma's being good to me.
What moves does this dog have?
Yeah, it's Bulldoze, which is pretty good. So.
So, basically, that means you have to go to the desert.
It means you can one-shot anything you fight if you want.
Yeah, but the desert has so much fire Pokemon, I could one-shot with Bulldoze.
Yeah, like, if you want to start even, you know, getting the right EVs on, like, the Pokemon you're EXP sharing, that's okay, too. Yeah, I'm searching around the edge of the island now, looking for loot. So I'm just on the main island right now. I don't know how much would be here, though. But there was definitely a few scattered around here last season. Yeah, so while you're catching up in those levels, I'll definitely be seeing if I can find some loot spots. Hope I see someone's room.
Oh my god, dude! He's about to learn Earthquake!
Good job. Dude, I told you, he is the man.
I just beat up an Emboar and he leveled up and got Earthquake.
There you go, that's even better than that. Bulldoze. Now you can actually one-shot just about anything. That guy's gonna be our boss slayer. He's gonna boost up the boss's levels very high, but he's gonna make it so easy to take him out. I actually don't see anything around the edges of the map here on the original island. I'm not seeing any Poke loot. And, yeah. I don't know, just nothing. Yeah, so definitely share, like, when we find Poke loot. Once you get a flying Pokemon, I'll show you where a couple around spawn are.
Alright.
Guess I'll check up on the roof, because there's nothing, like, around the bridge or anything.
I'm just abusing golems right now.
Nice.
Oh, God, you almost killed me.
Let's go up here.
Level 25 already.
There's some. Sweet. No, it's begun!
What did you do? What? Oh, Moonstone?
Moonstone.
Oh, God.
It's begun. I got my lucky Moonstone to start with.
Oh, my God.
This is gonna get bad real fast. Oh, well, I got my video title for this episode.
Oh, my God.
Moonstone! Why?
Okay, so my Larvesta is already level 25 because of the XP.
There you go, right? Yeah, so you'll be caught up with me any moment now. Well, at least prior this episode. We have another 9 minutes, so.
Why does it feel like time's going too fast?
Well, it's 20 minutes, so it does go really fast. Plus, you know, we had a sort of an agenda. But next episode, I think what we should do, like after this episode, maybe we should talk and like each plan out a Pokemon or two to use on our team. And then for the next episode, we can actually just like get right to training.
Wait, can you fly on Narao or something like that?
I'm going to guess no, but honestly, I have no idea.
Because I see one. I don't know if I should catch him.
Yeah.
Wait, does Gengar spawn in the snow biome?
He might.
Cause last season they did.
Yeah, I think yeah. I've seen Gengars over in Sneasels. The taiga. Oh, that would be another decent one to get. That was one of the starter choices, but I had to trust all the Crustle.
Oops, I one shot it.
Oh well. Let's see, I'm gonna get a couple levels on Dwebble here. I do want to get him evolved.
I actually have to fight it with my, I'm gonna have to fight it with...
Whoa, this guy just wrecked me. Okay.
Well, either way, if I even catch one, I can't do anything because I need an item to evolve him.
Yeah, true. So I don't think we should probably focus on him because we don't know if we're gonna get that item.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna go for him now.
Yeah. One that I actually might enjoy using is a Staraptor, because I've recently finished training one on our server, and it's pretty good. So.
You know who I want to get? It's a Glaceon. But I kind of remember that there's not that many Rayquazas in this season.
Yeah. I don't think you're gonna need to worry about them.
Because that was the one.
Gyarados might be okay.
Oh, yeah.
I like Gyarados.
Yeah, I think there's no Gengars no more.
Alright, tons of Ghastlies and some Haunters, though. Spoilersword. Oh, yeah, I see those Noctowls.
Now, what did I do?
Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna get a little bit more of a source of money here. You can do Pokeloot another time, I suppose. Let's try to take out one of these Noctowls. Used Growl, cut my attack, Rock Slide missed. Ah, darn it. I should be able to take him here, though.
There's no Mamoswines, aren't there?
There probably should be. I don't know.
I only see the third, the second evolution of them.
I just found a wild Gengar.
Nine eyes, right?
No, it's in the taiga.
Yeah, I can see you.
All right, Dwebble.
You're gonna get handling that? Okay.
You might need to.
Wait, he's wrecking you?
Yeah, I sent out a level 32 against it. Hold on.
Oh my god, it's a level 49, dude.
Yeah.
Gengar. Are you gonna try to catch it?
You know what I should?
Go try to catch it.
Yeah, Dust Ball. That'll be a nice start. Then we'll each have a super high level to work with.
Yeah, let me know if you did catch it.
I should have no problem catching it. I have it in the red, and I have Dust Balls. So
oh, yeah, you're right.
If I don't have get catch it, it's gonna be just plain bad luck. And
I should get a Skarmory.
Skarmory, yeah, that would be pretty good.
Where is it? I just saw it.
All right, but I got that Gengar. Pokedex 1% complete. I'm gonna catch them all, DJ.
Dude, you caught it. That's sweet.
Yeah, so I have a level 49 now. So we got levels. We got the levels.
You're so bad. There's another Gengar.
Yeah.
Two Gengars? And two Gengars?
Mine has Hypnosis on it too, so I can use that to catch other Pokemon. Oh,
dude, that's sweet.
Yeah.
Wait.
So I'm gonna try to get a Crustle by the end of this episode, get this guy evolved. Then I think
Gengars have levitate now?
Yeah, they do.
Oh crap, I can't kill you then.
Oh, not with him, no.
Yeah, I just saw that. So I got wrecked.
Yeah.
Himmochan! Wait! Zebrai! Those diamonds! Those diamonds!
Yes, get those! Those probably sell so well. Oh man, we're getting way too randomly excited this
episode. Two diamonds!
Nice. Oh, good times. Let's see, I don't really want to go after them, team. Alright, Bug Butt. I shouldn't have done that. Go for the Rock Slides, Dwebble. Alright. I want to see Dwebble take out this Gengar. If not, I'll have Gengar take out the Gengar. This is a lower level one, so Dwebble should actually be able to pull it off.
Does your Gengar have Shadow Ball?
Yeah, he does, but he doesn't have Hypnosis, actually.
He doesn't?
No, I thought he did. I thought he used it against me in the battle.
The one I left, it was level 32, and he had Hypnosis.
I just killed it.
Wow!
It's alright, yeah, I think Dwebble one-shot it.
Shadow Ball to the face.
Alright. Dwebble's evolving!
Already? Damn.
Yeah, I got him to 34. Because I'm all a bad air crust. Bad air crust on no Dwebble.
La Vesta, because he loves a 59.
Yeah, 59, right? Yeah.
But the good thing about him when he evolves is his attack switches to his special attack, so.
Alright. Anyone watching this episode on my side, I want to see that on Twitter. The time is nigh. Trustle the Crustle.
Oh, God.
Oh, man. Alright, so I'm going to. You know what? I'm going to use Gengar to kind of wreck through these Ghastlies and stuff, and I'm just going to get tons of stuff I can sell. We got 2 minutes left, by the way.
I'm running through the desert. Now there's no Pokemon spawning in here.
There's lots of Pokemon near me, so.
I'm trying to see if I can find some. Okay, no, I think they're spawning now. No, those are low levels. Come on. I guess there's no good spawns at night for the over here.
Maybe not. There are the Crocodiles, though.
Oh, Flygon.
Try to go for one of them.
Dolphin cannot kill a Flygon.
Nah, probably not. I mean, that's the thing. He is a little bit limited, but he's still very good.
Is that a Drapion? Is that a good Pokemon to catch?
I'd say so. Could always ooh, boss to finish off the episode. Sounds good. Blue boss, but it's something.
Let's Boggle.
Alright, Gengar, you can do this if I can actually hit it.
Come on. Got the Drapion! 1% also!
Nice. I one-shot the blue boss.
Ooh. What'd you get?
Let's see what I got. A burn heal, an orb, and a repeat ball.
Marowak.
A repeat ball.
Oh man, the luck has a not like it's fine. Let's take out the Sableye, get some damage for myself.
My God, they're
a monster.
Yeah. They can be.
Oh my God, he one shot him with my Pokemon. Marowak.
Yeesh. All right, so I think that's gonna be I think that's a good enough reason to wrap it up.
Okay.
Yeah, so I guess you can take us out. I'm just gonna head to spawn, heal up, and sell stuff.
Same here. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy the video, leave a like and subscribe on both channels. And check out our other people are in this series. Their channels will be in the description below. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Take care. We love you all. And yeah, goodbye.
See you next time.